Greetings, everyone. From Chennai City in South India, I am your host welcoming you to the virtual Christmas Pudding 2020 by the Madras Philharmonic and Choral Society. Conducting today's program is Atul Jacob Isaac with Avinash Grubb as the guest organist and the Christmas message by Reverend Paul Anbarasu. In the spirit of coming together virtually to sing during this season at Christmas amidst this pandemic, this program features guest singers from across the world as the Madras Philharmonic and Choral Society Augmented Ensembles. We trust that you will enjoy this concert. We are happy to have you with us. Before we begin, please join me in a word of prayer. Lord, amidst all that happens in this world, we are grateful for where we are right now. Thank you for your guidance, grace, and blessings for us as individuals and as families. We remember and pray for those affected by illness, for those who have lost their loved ones, for first responders, for those who are struggling, and for the governments around the world to show concern and take adequate care of your people. This concert that we render today is an offering to you first, that we may share joy, love, and peace, all that you came to bring. We are grateful for the privilege and opportunity to be able to present our annual Christmas program virtually this year. May this concert be a blessing and a wonderful experience for our viewers and singers. We ask, commit, and pray all this in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Does this piece ring a bell? You probably would have listened to this carol as a child or even performed this in your children's choir. This piece has been around for some time now, but its origins are still unclear. While a few think it originated from France, we know for sure that the English version was published circa 1780 in a children's songbook to teach the main elements of the Bible contextually for Christmas. With Christmas just around the corner, the Society's Children's Choir begin today's concert by presenting this peppy, rhythmic, and all-time favorite piece for your listening pleasure, The 12 Days of Christmas.
True love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three finches,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me five golden wings,
four calling birds,
three French hens,
two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me six geese a laying,
five golden wings,
four calling birds,
French and
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love sent to me seven swans a swimming,
six geese a laying,
five golden rings,
four calling birds,
three French and
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me eight maids a milking,
seven swans a swimming,
six geese a laying,
five
three
two friends and
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a milking,
7 swans a swimming,
6 geese a laying,
5 golden rings,
4 calling birds,
3 friends and
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 10 lords a weeping,
9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a milking,
10 swans a swimming,
6 geese a laying,
5 golden rings,
4 calling birds,
3 friends and
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 11 pipers piping,
10 lords a laying,
9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a milking,
10 swans a swimming,
6 geese a laying,
5 golden rings,
4 calling birds,
3 friends and
2 turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 12 drummers drumming,
11 pipers piping,
10 lords a leaping,
9 ladies dancing,
8 maids a milking,
10 swans a swimming,
6 geese a laying,
5 golden rings,
4 calling birds,
3 friends and
2 turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
When Billboard magazine asked Pentatonix's Kevin Olusola what prompted the troupe to sing a number of this kind, "We just wanted a song that focuses on the nostalgia of Christmas," he said. "The only time we get to spend with family is during Christmas. So we wanted to write a song that kind of focuses on that." After all that has happened earlier this year, and with the pandemic prevailing, this piece was chosen to remind us that among many things the year 2020 has taught us, one important lesson is to value and appreciate what you have and who you are with. On that note, with a warm and longing feeling, the MPCS Augmented Junior Ensemble renders "That's Christmas to Me."
The fireplace is burning bright, shining all on me. I see the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree. And I wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I see the children play outside like angels in the snow. When Mom and Daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe, and we cherish all these simple things, whatever we may be. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart.
As I fall asleep to lullaby, with the morning's coming soon.
Oh, the only gift I'll ever need is a joy family. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my sorry heart. I've got the candles going in the dark. Oh, I'm hanging all the stockings by the Christmas tree. Oh, why is that Christmas to me? Oh, why is that Christmas to me?
Candles glowing in the dark.
then for years to come we'll always know one thing. That's the love that Christmas can bring. Why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.
The program began with the summarizing of the major points of the Bible in the context of Christmas through the 12 days of Christmas. The juniors then rendered Pentatonic's arrangement of That's Christmas to Me, one that reminds us to spend time with our loved ones, especially at this time. And now, the MPCS Augmented Children's Choir, in their excitement that Santa is traveling to each home, musically communicate this through the composition of J. Althaus by presenting Run, Run, Reindeer! Now at the Nativity, baby Jesus in the manger with his family, the shepherds, and the three wise men. Our next piece begins with a hushed, meditative opening, moving to a powerful, praise-filled conclusion. The piece focuses on baby Jesus in the manger and his mission to bring love, joy, peace, and life to this world. The Society Choir renders Mary McDonald's This Child with Atul Jacob Isaac at the piano.
Among us today, this Savior Jesus Christ to everyone at the Madras Philharmonic Choral Society. Special words of appreciation to each one of you as you continue to brave the odds of COVID, continue to share this Christmas message with many, bring love, joy and peace to the world. Special word of appreciation to every participant, every supporter of the participant. It could be parents, it could be various other people who put this together. Beautiful way to let the world know that Christmas is a time of joy, love and peace. I want to share three things as we continue to celebrate Christmas. The true gift of Christmas, among all the lights, the gifts, is love, joy, peace. And it's only possible if we celebrate Christmas the way Bible recommends it. The Bible says that the true gift of Christmas is Jesus. Paul says it this way: Jesus, the indescribable gift. What love, what joy, what peace can be enjoyed if we understood this better. I want to leave just these three words as we celebrate Christmas: love, joy, and peace. This love of God is nothing like what we've seen here on earth. This love of God is very special. This love language of God brought Jesus to us, even to the point that he went to the cross to give us his own life so we could enjoy and experience this love. This is 100% pure, unadulterated, true, unlimited. And Jesus said this in John 10:10, I have come to give life and life in abundance. Without this love of God in action, you and I cannot experience what true love is. So this Christmas, as you sing, celebrate Jesus, without whom we cannot understand love. Celebrate this love of God, celebrate Christmas, celebrate Jesus. Love, the second one is joy. As you continue to celebrate Christmas, do you also know that the Bible calls Jesus Emmanuel, God with us? This God who spoke the stars into being, this God who spoke creation into being, this God in Jesus, while he was here on earth, would look at the storms and say it to be calm, and the storms would be calmed. This Jesus would touch people and heal their sicknesses. Demons would flee at his presence. A God who controls the universe, a God who is sovereign. The Bible calls him Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God. And he chooses to be with you and me. Celebrate this Christmas. Celebrate this joy. Celebrate Jesus, the last love, joy, and peace. All you have to do is turn the newspaper or switch on the news. Every day there's so much wrong around the world. The whole world is at wrong. I mean, do not understand what is right. Even you and me, God loves us so much that he would send his only son so that whoever believes in him should have eternal life. So that we would understand what right is and have a right understanding between people and between God. This is peace. Without Jesus, there is no peace. And as I say this, truly Jesus brings forgiveness. And that's the message of this Christmas. God brought peace. He was the peace offering for you and me. So all the world's wrong can be erased. And we could have a chance for us to understand what is right. What is true love? What is true joy? Enjoy this life that Christ came to give. So this Christmas, may you enjoy this peace. Peace with you and God. Peace with one another. All wrongs can be erased. And we could understand what real life, what true and meaningful life is. No more wars. No more fights. We could live in peace when we understand Jesus' presence. So my dear brothers and sisters, as you continue to sing and declare of this God, as you continue to sing of this love, joy, peace, you and I are beginning to understand this love, this joy, and this peace, possible only because of Jesus. Now I want to tell you this as I close. This is only possible to become personal only because of one thing. Jesus can either be born very far away, in a faraway distant place, at a very different time, or he could be born in your heart and mind. And this love, joy, and peace could be very real and very much to us. Even as we walk through uncertain times, all of this could be real to you and me. If he makes your heart his manger, if he continues to make your heart his home, then this love, this joy, and this peace is fulfilled through the presence of Jesus in your life and mine. We could be life carriers, we could be joy givers, and we could be peacemakers into this world. Have a wonderful Christmas, knowing that this God, Sovereign Almighty God, Jesus, is with us. God bless you all. Thank you.
Just heard the Madras Philharmonic and Choral Society's Augmented Choir render the anthem Sing, based on Toccata from Organ Symphony No. 5 by Charles Marie Widor, with lyrics and choral arrangement by Sir David Wilcox, and featuring Avinash Grubb on the Allen organ at St. Mark's Cathedral, Bangalore. Wilcox's arrangements have those intricate dissonant chords that were interesting not only to listen to, but to sing as well. As the world transcended into the digital platform, it is quite new to the vast majority, and we were no exception. Regardless of how good an ensemble is, we acknowledge with immense gratitude our audio and video mixers who took time and effort to render the final output as you see it now. Emmanuel, Joned, Harun, David, Paulie Vijay, Purva D'Souza, Rajan Paul, and Shanthakumar D. Our communications associate, Michelle Carmelie Jerome. We've come to the end of this concert, where we conclude with the customary seasonal compliments. For the last time today, the Madras Philharmonic and Choral Society sing to you the traditional carol arranged by Arthur Worrell, We Wish You a Merry Christmas. If this were a live performance, we'd have cupcakes and pudding shared with you all, but since we are virtual, join us with a beverage to toast to a blessed year and years ahead, that the world thrives in joy, peace, harmony, and prosperity. Thank you for joining us tonight, and until we meet again, stay safe. Stay sane and be well.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we
bring us something,
bring us something,
bring us something,
bring some of you.